My name is Claudia Kempfert. I'm one of the chair at the Dahrendorf Symposium, which is called Governance and Policy Experts of Climate Change. Well, our objective of the Dahrendorf Symposium is that we will look at the European climate policy, especially in two regions in Europe. That is first Germany and second Poland. Poland has a very high share of coal, and Germany wants to create an energy transition, and they have both their own interests. So there are completely different views on this, and this is why we have chosen this subject for the Dahrendorf Symposium. Climate change is a global issue, but we need to find local solutions. And one solution is to have an effective instrument that could be emissions trading system in Europe. And here we look at both regions, Germany and Poland. And both regions are especially so important in order to agree to get an effective climate policy in Europe. Well, research is important to assess climate change because we first need to know what impacts on climate change occur, because we need a sustainable energy system, a sustainable mobility, sustainable infrastructure. But in order to reach that, we need politics, we need a regulation, we need instruments in order to get the actors into the right direction. We think that our research will have policy implications because we will talk about a very important instrument, that is emissions trading in Europe, and we are focusing on two regions. One is Germany, the second one is Poland, and both are crucial in order to have an effective climate policy in Europe, and this is why we focus on that, and hopefully we will find solutions also from this symposium and give policymakers the right direction.